guys, welcome back to my channel. Today is a vlog.
Are you vlogging?
Hi.
Hi guys, my name is Jilly.
Can we get two separate orders?
Yes,
we have the one and now.
What can I get for the first one?
What are you gonna get? Can I get the can I get a number two meal for the first order?
Yes, ma'am, what's a drink?
What do you want to drink?
Sprite. Okay. Any sauces?
What sauces do you want? Chick-fil-A and Polynesian.
Alright. Anything else for that?
Well, yo siempre agarro el el no more spending.
Yo necesito ahorrar.
Yo también, yo casi ni tengo nada.
I'm broke.
Yo que quiero agarrar mi yo quiero agarrarme un car y no estoy haven't been saving enough. But I don't know how to say it. Guys, we came to Chick-fil-A to eat.
I keep thinking to eat. Vamos a la tragadera.
Would
you need to be on that curve? I didn't see that was a curve.
Imagine if that went out to
I was about to get on the curb. I didn't see it.
We start by
this is my boyfriend, guys. Show your face. Show your face. It's for Jenny's YouTube video. Se llama Juan.
That's Junior, guys.
Junior. Junior H. I'm dating a famous guy, guys. Junior H.
I mean, I guess he's famous or whatever. Not the singer, guys.
Not the singer.
The regular Junior.
The regular one. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
The soccer player one.
Yeah, he's a morenito.
Like me.
Estoy con mi amiga.
Tu hermano.
¿Qué dijo? ¿Qué dijo?
¿Estás bien?
Sí, es que venimos a agarrar algo de comer porque no habíamos comido.
Con cuidado, pues, estoy manejando.
Okay, bye, love you.
Love you.
Love you much, bye. They be calling me because they be thinking que me voy con Juan. I was about to turn it off and it wasn't on board. I've done that a lot of times.
Imagine you get your foot off the brakey.
No me dijo I love you ni nada. Empezó a que le compré su pinche comida.
Está babo.
Say it back.
I said it back.
Mm-mm. Look at it.
Bye, I love you.
Bye, I love you more. Te da vergüenza ahorita. No. I'm a student. Mira.
I'm a student. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Yo.
Ahora, pero agárrame sola porque.
It's funny the fact that he said, I'm looking at the wrong Jenny. Where's my Jenny?
What Junior got me saying when we see someone walking on the streets, we'll be like, 10 quicks, run them over. Plus 5 with the dog.
Oh my god.
Huh?
Hello.
You taught me.
Ha ha ha.
Jenny, you be getting me scared.
What is that? Mom, that I'm gonna go to this. Mira mi lonjita. Espérame. No me alcanza para el tummy tuck todavía.
Oh my god.
Lo bueno que ya lo tengo todo pagado, ¿verdad? Me va a pagar las nalgas, las chichis, los lips, la papada, la.
Anyways, bye guys. Say bye to Jenny, guys.
Bye guys.
We'll be back soon. I'm home. Anyways, like I was saying, today is a vlog. I'm gonna do a vlog throughout the day or throughout the week because today is my baby brother's birthday. He's turning 5. Not 5, just 5, not 10, 5. So, and then tomorrow, well, for us Mexicans, you know, it's New Year's. We celebrated the 31st and then going on to the 1st. And then, yeah, I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do Saturday or Sunday. But I'm gonna let y'all know the same exact day. But today, I'm actually gonna go to work at 4. It's currently like 12 something. Let me check. It's 12:44 at the moment, so I'm probably just gonna take a nap because I did get a fill-in for my lashes. Y'all. Why is my face like that? But yeah, I'm gonna just bring you guys along for the week because, you know, I need more videos. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And if you don't follow me on none of my social media, go ahead and make sure you follow me on my Instagram, JennyRHS. Oh my god, y'all. So I forgot to record, but look at the squirrel. I don't want to work either way, so fuck the fuck. But like I was saying, I forgot to fucking record myself. Y'all, I didn't even get to sleep because I was saying, I didn't even get to take a nap. The reason was because I couldn't really sleep for one. And then for two, my dad told me to turn the oven on because he's cooking pollo al horno. Then my mom told me to start boiling some chile. After that, I just started being on TikTok and Instagram and, you know, the deal. And then I went to, I started cleaning my room. And then when I realized it was already like 3 o'clock, and I was like, I'm gonna finish cleaning my room and then I'm gonna just get ready for it. Cause I actually told y'all I'll work today.
So this is me. Y'all, soccer season is about to start. Well, we had already started workouts, but y'all, I haven't been. I only been like the first two workouts and then I stopped going. I'm on the way now. Bye guys, I'll see y'all in there. Hey guys, we're at work.
I'm ready to fucking go.
It's 7:32. We leave at 9. We close at 9. Oh my god, I gotta fix my eyelash.
The next day.
It's the next day. It's December 31st. I think it's like Florida. Anyways, y'all, I was playing a little bit of, I think it's GTA. But anyways, I'm gonna go get my hair done at like around 3:30. Around 3:30.
What is that?
I'm dealing with my hair. You see my hair? I don't want to be dealing with that. So when I'm done with my hair, I'm probably gonna come back home. And then, but anyways, yeah, guys, I'm gonna come back with y'all whenever I'm done with my hair. Okay, bye guys, love y'all. I am currently on the way to my hair appointment. I came walking because it's actually not that far from my house, so it's just like a 3-minute walk. So it's pretty close. Stop playing with the sun, sweetie. It's hitting. But yeah.
A few moments.
Hey guys, I'm currently at my house. We're with Mr. Gilbert here, my boyfriend. And then there's Manuel right there. I'm actually on his phone because my phone's about to die. No, it is New Year's, guys.
What's up? It's official black. Oh.
Oh my bad.
You almost gave me a kiss on my cheek.
Una más. Una más.
Hey, it's a fresh black here.
Una más. Tráete la otra. Tráete la otra.
My head hurts, so I'm gonna drink some. Whatever this.
This man can't drink pills. Oh my god, you see that pimple? You see that pimple hurt?
What'd you say,
man? My bad. Okay. I'm.
The next day.
Hey guys, welcome to day 3.
We're in 2022.
Yeah.
We're in 2022.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Y'all, my voice is gone.
She got too lit yesterday.
No, I didn't.
Too lit. She was so
lit. Y'all, they finna get their haircut. Look, the before.
The before.
Look, the before. Oh,
what is that?
What? And then I think we're gonna go out to eat. Guess who paying?
Gilbert.
I'll get back with y'all whenever we're on the road. Look, check the fit out.
Peace. She's kind of dirty, but they're hype.
Okay.
Gotcha, bitch.
What is that?
And then there's me.
Whoa, bang.
Get in the video.
We on the road, guys. The J-Lan.
Sup?
She ugly.
Say. We on the road, y'all. Oh, shit. I didn't study off long. Hey guys, we are just hey guys, so we just came back from my cousin's thing, and now we came to eat. So it's Kickback Jacks, right, Manu?
Yeah, Kickback Jacks. They're winning like always. You already know.
And then maybe we're gonna
go to downtown.
We're gonna go to downtown and take some pictures. Yes, sir. We are Kickback Jacks. Oh look, pick right there says not hiring. If you're looking for a job, come apply to Kickback Jacks. What's up, guys? I'm gonna vlog it too.
What's up, my dudes? Jennifer vlog. Oh, don't mind me. I think I'm cute over there. Yeah, but yeah, you already know. Kickback Jacks. Yeah. But Jennifer went to the bathroom. She's gonna be right back. I'm gone.
Guys, we just got done eating. Oh shit. Guys, we came down to downtown. But you know I'm not that tall, right?
What's up?
I didn't want to catch her with the thing in her head. Because, you know, people be watching and then they start snitching. The lighting.
Stop
playing, boy. A ver.
That looks good.
Anyways. Yeah, we going home.
Danny.
What?
I don't know. Damn, you're not talking to me.
I'm over here talking to my YouTube. Look. Like ending the little.
Okay, I'm about to get this. Jenna, say goodbye.
Deuces. See you at la vista.
See you tomorrow.
Anyway, bye guys. Shut the fuck I'll see you tomorrow.
I said what I said.
I'm sorry.
I run this bitch here.
No, she don't.
Show your face. They need to see that you my bitch.
Oh, talking about that, I did. TikTok where
the... she did you wrong.
Where there was a TikTok something about rubbing my feet. That's my bitch or some shit like that. And I told Joe, I was like, baby,
I know my bitch love you, cause you rub
and
my
he
feet.
Was doing it. And then I caught him. Yeah, we at church right now.
See ya after.
Hey guys, we're back. Oh my god. Don't mind my voice. She's Steven's queen. Anyways guys, they keep interrupting. Yo, my face look clean.
It's mad dirt.
But I'm talking about, look, Manoke made me a coffee because of my throat. Anyways, y'all, Manoke on a plate. So we had to leave church early. So now I would have still been over there. But we're at the bodega. The famous soccer player. What's it called?
The official Blackie YouTuber, aka
professional soccer player. That's what I meant.
Oh, I'm a... Yes, of course. I'm everything.
I'm black as shit.
Who?
You.
I'm light skinned.
A few moments later.
No. You're gonna see blurry, bro. You're gonna see like.
Hey, guys.
He just got knocked the fuck out. But what's up, guys? We outside. We outside.
I'm sorry.
Dumbass. It's okay, Jover. Damn.
You know it's okay.
No.
She just poked the fuck out of my eye, you guys.
I saw you. Yeah, I did not mean. I'm gonna cut that out either way.
Jalen and you, and then.
Anyways, guys, I was talking. Oh my bad, man. We're going to round one.
I might see you at round one because I gotta go.
Because
I see your face.
This is funny, even
hurt. Yeah,
man, I passed that little bit. I see what you mean now. That shit
does hurt. Hell yeah, in closed rings. Bullshit. He can't hear me. I know.
Right, he's back there just listening to it too. Fucking ain't nothing.
Lita, you still?
Is he okay?
Lita, what? No, you're not okay. Are you okay? I'm chilling. What you keep asking me this for?
Get out the way. Let me finish my dinky dink. Dylan, your ass wasn't hot?
You turned my shit off.
Yeah.
Well, I'm glad that I sat on this shit because I didn't feel nada. Yes.
I was wondering if you were. That's why I kept asking you, okay?
No wonder. You're a stupid bitch, because I'm feeling the cicada. Look how hot it is.
Baby,
look how hot this shit is. You think you want to burn my ass that damn much?
Damn, that shit hot.
Hell, y'all can feel it down here. That's always like, Nita, turn the heat up.
Stupid bitch. Before you finish it.
No.
En tu tiempo se acabó.
Pero mi tiempo todavía está corriendo.
Dale, dale, dale. Ñoña.
No. Yelín. No. Yo dijo no.
Yo dijo.
¿Tú por qué te quieres matar?
Yelín. No. Tú también.
Tú estás bien.
No. Soy Nita, I'm okay, always. Mira, Yelo, that's nada.
Ya.
Tú quieres. You're sad. You want?
Pendeja, wey.
Joe, bro, you're smart. Yeah.
I'm only thinking of a burger.
Jenny, you remember that? Jenny, damn, you had a party New Year's, huh? Mm-hmm. Oh, no, y'all just chilling, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Cause you remember that party I went to?
Mm-hmm.
I was fucked up, Jenny.
Soy Nita and this bitch.
Oh, si.
Sí, güey.
La fea.
No, la chola. So, in book, the hell is up right now? Y'all in the same book,
no.
¿Cómo se cierra? Oh.
He said,
right.
The next day.
Hey guys, we're vlogging at work. Well, I don't like that. Oh, hell no.
What are your 2000?
I didn't even know you was recording yet. Jenny was like,
I was like,
you're like, it depends what kind of wings you want. She was like, so you do sell wings. And then, what did she end up getting?
She ended up getting a pound of brisket with no
problem. She ain't even getting no wings. My baby girl, how you gonna ask and not? These people today is annoying, bro.
The
one we go like that.
I don't know.
That's easy.
So it goes,
but yeah. And like, I see. No, the other way. With your other leg, I see. You gotta get into the beat of it.
Like that?
Yeah. Almost. I want some now.
You wanna share my feet?
I'm gonna ask him, but I want a bar. I'm gonna ask him to make me a tray.
Oh, not a tow tray?
Oh.
No, que estás en la calle. ¿Ahí viene alguien? Ay, cerca. Because I'm eating my fries. I told him I was going to eat my fries. Look at this one.
Oh.
You're going to have to wait.
Yeah. Where is she going? Because I'm going to come pop pop.
That one's from Lord. Me vio comiendo.
Bro, my thighs.
Yeah, Jared's been working out, and I am so proud of him because I have not been working out.
Yeah, look, I can't even bend my leg.
Okay,
you
will
not bend.
Oh my god. Shit.
I'm going. Yo, I'm getting red. I can't do it. I can't do it.
Más papas.
Para mí también. Para mí too. Food, man, to me, that looks like grass. So whose shoes are dirty?
Not my feet.
It ain't my feet. Okay, we ain't gonna mess my
feet. I'll be back, guys. I'm okay. Y'all.
Let's
be
go.
Close. Which one's to do without drawers? The drawers.
Right.
We just got out of work, and my question is, why is Jared still have ice on his damn car?
Okay,
after like he don't got to back the fuck up. Imagine if he got a backup. Bestie, that dude, le vas a hacer. Yo, it's fucking cold as shit outside. Anyways, y'all, I'm going home. My bestie's gonna take me home. Okay, I'm off the coat. I know you lying. Bethy, what in the actual fuck?
Oh, hell no.
What?
Oh, bitch, I'm recording. The fuck?
Yo, that shit was funny.
My cat's down. I'm not even
gonna do it. That's the end of the vlog today. Well, this week. Oh my god. Right, guys. See y'all in the next video. But yeah, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you can know if I every time I post, I need to stop cussing. Okay, bye, guys.